Good morning, folks. It's 5 in the morning and we all are at Lachain. This is a small town all surrounded by hills and the hills all full of forest. And we are heading to Gurdamuru today. Enjoy the view of this entire small town. We are here at Gurdamur Lake. After 5 hours of long journey, we have reached Gurdamur Lake, which is at an altitude of 17,500 feet.
Oh, by the way, this is one of the lakes which is situated at the highest altitude in India.
And this is Bikram Khalko, my photographer friend.
And for every photographer, guys, this is the paradise.
And we'll be here for some time, enjoying the beautiful view of this place. The crystal clear water, the snow-capped mountains, the colorful prayer flag behind us, enjoying this cold wind and definitely clicking few beautiful pictures with this person.
And for every travelers all around the world,
do come here, guys. Do come here.
This is amazing.
So right now we are at Chungthang, which is 96 kilometers away from Gangtok. This is the point where the route diverts, one to Lachain, the other is Lachung. That is the route that is where which goes to Lachain, and the other is Lachung, which is right in front of me. It's 6 in the evening and we are returning from Lachain. We have reached Chungthang right now and we are having a little cup of coffee, and now we'll be moving to Lachung. Hey folks, finally we are at Lachung, and we took 1 hour to reach to Lachung from Chungthang. And as you can see, it's all cloudy here, it's drizzling and it's really cold. But we are enjoying the weather.